I'm Angie Fenton for the Kentucky Derby here with Governor Beshear and Jane Beshear. Really special day for you all. We're represented internationally.
The eyes of the world are on us today, as it always is for Derby time. And, you know, Louisville and the Commonwealth know how to do this. We put on a great show. We always make Kentucky look great. And it really helps us. I mean, it's fun, but it also helps us in job creation and so many things that we do because it tells people what Kentucky's all about.
Now, today we're going to focus on the Derby, but just for a minute, we have to talk about yesterday's Oaks, the Survivors Parade. I mean, so many people, including the two first children participants of the Cancer Survivors Parade. I mean, phenomenal. And that's a cause that's near and dear to you.
It was extremely emotional yesterday to see those people because you realize that even though we're there to enjoy a wonderful race day, they've had the greatest race of all and they've won. So for us to highlight them, all of them, including the children, was really, it was so special. It just adds to the Oaks Day. And I think it also shows the rest of the world how dedicated that Kentucky is to finding cures for not only breast cancer that I've been involved with in the First Lady's office, but also all the other cancers. So it was a great day. Our Horses and Hope program that provides the mammograms for the people that work on the back of the track also was highlighted during the day. So it was a wonderful. It's, you know, it just shows Kentucky cares.
And you have to love that because today shows Kentucky cares and Kentucky also knows how to have a good time, right?
Well, and then to top it all off, a female jockey won the Oaks for the first time. That was neat.
Talk about ladies first.
You're exactly right. I've learned that. She's the handicapper. She knows which ones are going to win, and I'm just along for the ride.
I love it. Well, happy Derby to both of you. I'm Angie Fenton on the red carpet here at Gate 10.